Hi, I'm Simon Cooper, and we're here at Diageo Canada with the new Captain Morgan Pineapple Flavored Rum. I'm going to make a really nice cocktail for today called Captain's Grease. Make it a little bit different though, so just watch closely, and it's going to be really fancy. So what we're going to do is start off with a Collins glass, then fill it with ice. That's good. Then what we're going to do is we're actually going to create the cocktail so it's layered, but still has the same flavors all the way through. So what we're going to do is get our Captain Morgan, which is here. We're going to look for, the cocktail's 1.5 ounces total, so we're going to do a 0.75 ounce. Then we've got cranberry juice here. Now we're putting cranberry at the bottom and we're going to float the pineapple on top. So what we're going to do is we're going to get 1.5 ounces of cranberry. Then what we're going to do, and this is where it gets a bit tricky, not really, it's quite easy. We're going to get our, again, Captain Morgan pineapple flavored rum, 1.5 ounces. Then we've got fresh pineapple juice here. We're going to do 4 ounces. And what we're going to do with this one is we're going to shake it up and strain it on top. Pineapple has a really nice foam that comes from it, and it just looks amazing when you actually drink it. You taste with your eyes, really, when it comes to tasting. So we need a little bit more ice just to get this packed up, and you'll see why in a minute. I like that. Really, really important. Find some funky straws and make sure you put them in first, because if you don't, you'll risk messing up the actual mix of it. Next, get yourself some ice and shake it up. A really hard shake is what you want to do. Now, what we're going to do now is we are going to float it on top. Put the back of a spoon like this. Here we go. Have a layered Captain's Grease. Enjoy.